I thought that did a hangman. Yeah, hang on, it did. It hung like when it was a boat here. I think so, I'm not 100% sure. Oh shit, the question is, did I get it on camera? Oh fuck, I bloody hope so. If I didn't, there's no point putting hangman in the video. I only do it if it's on camera. Cause I'm not like one of these. I'm not like one of these, if they don't get on camera and they still fucking put it in anyway. Must have been an accident because that one's faster than the other one. 40, I'm not 100% sure. Nah, it's not the dampening then. So yeah, it was a hangman. So I thought they might have done something with the dampening, but it turns out they haven't. Charles, if I'm this live today, but I don't think I really should have bothered because there's all wankers on the station. Touch wood, they don't say anything. I hope it stays like this now, because I do like filming night mode on the morning. It's the only chance I could film it anyway, because the first two are always cancelled every morning. To be fair, no doubt someone will come and fix it anyway. Thank you. some dickhead to put these signs all over the crossing signs. If I could find it, I've just peeled them off. Because, well, there's not, obviously there's no fucking need of it. There's one there, one on this side. There's still one up there, but I haven't took it off yet. I'm going to, because there's no fucking need of it. Oh, it's fucking day mode now. So I was hoping for it to be in night mode again. To be fair, it's not really safe anyway.